In this video, we're going to learn how to adjust some of your social share settings. So basically what that is when you're on Facebook or you're emailing someone a link and say your website.com, the social share is like that image that pops up that is associated with your website. So you can set a custom one of those with your website. All you need to do is go into the editor, go up here to settings, and go down to social share. When you're in here, you'll be able to see that there's a picture that you can upload here. So hit upload. And then also you can connect it to your personal Facebook page. So that way that, as you can see here, it needs your personal username to verify likes that you get on your website. So anything, if you're sharing a page, things like that through Facebook. So just make sure you input that. And then also you could change the image here. Some other ways too, that if you want things to be a little bit different when you're sharing them. So this is your general image. However, you can set it per page as well. So if you go up here to menus and pages, so say you're on your home page, you're going to hit this, you're going to hit social share. And this is where you can upload an image for the home page. Say you want it for this page, you want it to be a completely different image. This is where you would go and upload that image. So whenever you share that specific link to that specific page, that image is different than what your general website one would be. If there's not one that's set, then it's going to go and default back to that general website one that is under the settings that I just showed you.